This event is fantastic.
I love this one.
It's like Matrix Lady.
I love how it transformed to just another look once she lets the train down. That's a showstopper.
It is a showstopper.
The jacket that guy's wearing, the shape of it, it's very couture-like.
Shape
how it dips and everything
great.
Is good.
So I like it.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah.
Incredible.
This is
incredible.
Angelo and Charles.
This is modern. This is what like a 20-year-old girl wants to wear, I believe.
I do appreciate that they kind of deconstructed a suit.
Yes. For him, it's a good performance look. I can definitely see sending that on tour with someone.
I want that belt.
Yeah,
I want that belt.
Of course you do. You love a belt.
Yeah, I love a belt.
The gray hoodie piece that she's wearing is really nice, and it seems like a piece that can be wearable.
I hate the idea of a booty.
I hate the boot with it. They really struggle with their styling a lot.
Energy, energy.
Go.
This is Angelo and Charles.
Their construction and their silhouettes are amazing.
Yeah.
It's really well done.
Oh, excuse me, they were having a moment down there.
I like the moment.
She's like, come here, boy.
Come here.
I really love the cut on hair, corset. So perfectly fit on her.
All right then, let's do this. Let the rock and roll runway begin.
God, the dick squeeze.
Yes.
Oh my God. Yes. Oh my God.
Three, two, one, set.
Oh my God.
Two, one, go. I like their structure. I like the glam. I actually like the kilt.
I'm a fan
of the
kilt. Yes, and being Scottish, which is great.
Oh, you would love that.
I love it. Yes, it's unbelievable.
I felt like a rock star.
You're the queen.
Oh.
I love it. Fabrication shows of them, and yeah.
I like the snaps on those asymmetrical shorts. Yeah.
This is what you get from Charles without Angelo, but it's actually just much more elevated.
Yes.
I mean, I want that jacket.
I want the jacket.
Me too. I really
and I
do.
Want the short skirt thing. And I'd wear the top even though I don't have breasts. It's all so good.
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go. This is nerve-wracking.
I like the jumpsuit. I don't love the jacket.
The shape looks really strong.
Yeah.
But I don't even get a lot of military in that as well.
I think it's fine. You can't win next in fashion being fine.
So yeah, I didn't come here to make friends. Came here to win.